Hello, Goldwings. Good to see you.
Oh, it's Tobley's assistant.
Would you mind doing us a favor?
What kind of favor?
She's throwing a festival, singing and dancing in celebration. We're seeking musicians for a troupe, yes. Where could they be?
So you want us to help you find them?
We's counting on you, Goldwings. Thank you. If you find musician, give them this letter, yes?
What business do you have with me?
We have a letter from someone named Tobley.
Do you think you can help him out?
I must speak with my friends. It is not my right to decide for them. A moment, please. How strange. I cannot hear their voices. Their minds must be closed.
What do you mean?
The spirits of my friends often become butterflies and drift through the woods. If it is no trouble, why don't you seek them out and ask them yourself?
storm of magic rages within me. Dance, flames!
What can I do for ye?
Well?
I can help ye. If it's music that you're after, just leave it to me and the lads.
Dear, oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem be?
I have a favor to ask.
No, I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
My friends do not seem to object. We will help your Tobly.
We shall present a great event.
We'll get Mola real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind.
Doomed? If only all the fate had stayed, the woods would never ever fade.
But it looks like we'll be meeting our end someday soon.
Thank you for finding the troop. Here is a present for you.
Looks like business is booming.
Oh, what's Pop thinking?
Well, hello.
How's work?
It's a never-ending struggle. As you can see, the monkeys are multiplying. They were harassing the tourists. We had to close down.
So, Pop got told off by Uni and outsmarted by monkeys. That's gotta hurt.
Oh. Well, I must be going.
Now you behave yourselves.
Hey, if there were more of these little guys, you think the place would empty out?
It just might.